for 3 minutes on half power. It's gonna get creamy. You're gonna mix it up. Sorry, I'm trying to record. So you mix it, and then once it's to your liking, you can add the 6 drops of essential oil, which I will be using peppermint oil, and adding peppermint oil to my hot chocolate. So I'm going to take my chocolate mix and I'm going to start adding it. And you can use a rubber or a silicone, actually, not a rubber, a silicone candy mold or a silicone cake mold. And you're just gonna add it so that every container is full to the top, every little spot. With your chocolate infused with essential oils. So to put the sticks, you wait for the chocolate to harden a bit. And you press it down to the center. It might help to swish it around a little bit in the chocolate to get it kind of centered and straight. And then after you finish putting in all the candy sticks, the lollipop sticks, you can put it in the refrigerator so it can finish cooling.